And now the starting lineup for the Piedmont Lady Wildcats. Number 2, Chloe Carr. Number 12, Riley Burnett. Number 15, Jillian Crawford. Number 23, Macy Lee. And number 24, Ella Watkins.
Thursday afternoon, 4 o'clock at Newcastle High School, playing U.S. Grant. Go Lady Cats! January 19th, 2003. All right, keep shooting, Chloe. Good block out, May. Go, Chloe. Uh-oh. All right, keep shooting. Next shot's going down for Chloe, Macy, and Ella, all three. Bit of tough luck to begin here. Good, Riley. Oh, there you go. Riley bringing it down. To Jillian. Chloe going in. Yeah, oh, man, that should have gone. Sorry, Chloe. We'll settle in a minute. There you go, Ella. Pretty.
Number 23, Macy Lee.
Nice job blocking that girl and scooting her back, Julian.
That was on number 50.
5 minutes left to play in the first quarter. We've got 3 points on the board for Piedmont. That's it. Playing U.S. Grant at the Newcastle Sweet Pea Tournament. Macy. Atta girl. Pretty layup. All the way to Jillian. Oh, and we're taking it. Pretty Jillian. Timeout, Piedmont 7, U.S. Grant 0. Lily coming in. For Jill Riley and Ella.
Roberts for two.
There you go. Boom. Pretty Chloe. Way to get it, Lily. Macy, make it count. Oh, a little too hard. There we go, way to retrieve it. Oh.
Jump ball goes to the Lady Generals.
Ten to two, leading U.S. Grant. 2 minutes, 47 seconds left in the ball game's first quarter. Still down there,
please. Number 14, Lily Anderson. That'll be her first. Sarah Robinson at the line.
Okay, here we go, Lily. Lily bringing it up to Chloe. Go in there, pretty Ava.
That's three for Ava Watkins.
Ava girl. Go, Chloe. Macy. in there this time. Sweet.
AC Lee for two.
There you go, Ava. Nice work. Kaylee Marshall bringing it down the court. Sweet. Oh. Well, went in, but it didn't count.
Number 10, Jasmine Reyes coming in for the Lady Generals.
In there. Oh, not quite. What a try, Ava. Oh, way to work for it, Lily.
Found this on number 14. Lily Anderson.
You can see the score is 15-3 with Piedmont in the lead. All right, Mason bringing it down. Kaylee was fighting for it. Chloe, off to Chloe, and then to Lily. Chloe to Lily, Chloe to Macy, shot. Ah, oh, popped out of there. There you go. Let's go, Chloe, bringing it down. Stopping and shooting. Way to be aware of the time, Chloe.
And that's the end of the first with
watching the clock. Good job, girl.
The Lady Generals.